The JTBC drama idol The Coup was unable to escape low viewer ratings. According to Nielsen Korea, an audience rating research company, the 10th episode of Idol that aired on December 7th recorded an average audience rating of 0.4%. And this is the lowest viewer rating record for the drama, along with the 7th episode, which also drew a 0.4% rating. The drama Idol The Coup began airing on November 8th and continued to receive a low rating between 0.4% and 0.8% and maintaining a rating below 1%. Idol The Coup tells the story of young people who live fiercely in the face of the hopeless reality that you can't achieve your dreams with just effort. The story follows the story of a girl group called Cotton Candy being pushed out of the market as it failed to gain popularity from the public. The situation worsens with the preceding group Mars gaining success. The drama depicts the reality that actually occurs in the Korean music industry. And the drama previously gained much attention as idols members such as EXID, Hani, Cosmic Girls EXY, Labum Sulbin, and X1 Leon Sang were confirmed to be in the cast.